Hello, YouTube. Actually, just wanted to draw attention to one thing that's been brought to my attention, and that is the disturbing number of videos which have Let the Bodies Hit the Floor by the famous group of traveling artisans known as Drowning Pool. People seem to like putting this song onto videos of, well, basically anything. Let's just for 1 second, let's just see what happens if we type "Let the Bodies Hit the Floor" and then AMV. I just want to see what happens here. Like, this is not prepared, so anything could happen. Naruto's. Let's try this one. This one looks like it's gonna be good. Right. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. What is going on here? My mind's blown. Right, I just wanna see what happens here if I type "Let the bodies hit the floor, Sonic the Hedgehog." Let's just see what happens. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Listen to this. Holy shit, my mind's blown. Chipmunks. This could be really fucking good, actually. I feel like it's gonna be great. Gonna leave that one. Let's see, right, let's see. Let's just see what happens. Half-Life. Oh wow, look at the quality of that video. The fidelity is just. It's like my eyes. It seems like I'm dreaming. It's so realistic and vivid. Oh man, look at that quality. That wow. I could put that on the side of the building. The resolution of this one. You really find the best images. No, this is shit. It's like only a good bit of that song is "Let the Bodies Hit the Floor." Let's go for "Shadow of Chernobyl." Oh my god. You know what? I feel glad that. Oh no! Please, please no. Okay, this is not. This is something else, but I think this is gonna be better. This is emotional, man. I can feel it. It's tugging my heartstrings. I'm welling up. The desolation of Chernobyl. The loneliness. Look at that tractor. Oh my god. It's painful to watch this, knowing what happened to Mark 1. Is this even appropriate? Why can't I find "Let the Bodies Hit the Floor"? If I just search. Alright, so this is one time that I failed. I can't find. I really can't find Drowning Pool on this. This is annoying. Why not? Why can't this happen? Look at all these possible ones. What is Elizabeth Lambert versus BYU? Oh! Wow, that woman is total dick. Look. Wow, look at that, that's pretty cool. She's in midair. Just want to draw attention to this comment by a Burby fan. I think there is something wrong with me, but I can't help it. This girl is really turning me on. Little slash face thing. Let the bodies hit the floor. There's an official video. Fuck that, right? No, 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 no. I want to search for game. Shooting games. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. See, oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness. Look at that face. Oh, my God, he squashed his head. Oh, that's pretty fucking not nice, but. Oh, he's so pissed off. He actually was singing it. That's implied that he was singing it, that guy with the yellow hair. Let's just see what comments. I want to see what the sort of comments this video has. I love that. I love that when you get a real critic, like, who just comes in with some real logic. Like, you honestly can't compare the two animes. Naruto's. Say, Naruto's becomes Hokage right now. He's gonna be hella strong. He destroyed villages with his power. Not saying he will. This is all hypothetically. No. Do you honestly think someone with that much power could stand up to people in Debs? People like Broly could destroy planets. Goku is the strongest fighter in the universe, lol. Let's be mature about this. Goku would fuck shit up. That's pretty mature. This is... Oh, I see. Yeah, this is a good comment here. Well, you know, a lot of people survive bombs in Naruto's. So what's the difference? And Naruto and his friend are strong. You're wrong. How old are you now? This is, like, this person, this Sasha, 1888, is just blowing my mind with the number of comments they're leaving here. He's so hurt. So butthurt. Well, I think you can see that this song is pretty much a scourge to mankind. And 14-year-olds on the internet everywhere like putting it over their favorite things. So, I don't know. I don't know what to do about this with this information. I just thought I'd share it with you. But thanks for watching, and I hope you can learn to forget, as I have already. Goodbye.